said, why don't you check out the images from the Hubble space? They look like beadwork. So I thought, okay. So I went and I looked at them, and I knew immediately what I was going to do.
And you look up towards the sky, you just see a long row of stars and planets. And so that's my interpretation of what I see.
I try to use as many different types of feeding techniques that I knew. And I also try to use as many different sizes of beads. And I really fell in love with them.
The center star is at least 300,000 degrees Celsius, making it one of the hottest known stars. Before I do a picture, I study it, and I'm just blown away with the heat, the wind, and the stars, the number of stars. It's unbelievable. It's really mind-blowing.
It's 150,000 light years across, so you can imagine how huge it is. I always think there's got to be other creatures out here somewhere. When you look up in the sky, you see stars, and that's it. You probably don't think about it. Just okay. But there's things out there like